Boys and girls,
Good afternoon, sir.
Oh my God, I know you are doing something. What is it exactly?
This is about Fit India Movement.
Acha, Fit India Movement.
Yes, sir.
Can you say me the date of launching this program?
Yes, 29th August on the occasion of National Sports Day.
Excellent. Now you tell what you have exactly made.
We are making the things which help to keep our body fit and make our citizens and aware the citizens to be physically more and more fit.
Okay.
We have drawn some things here, just like elements which are present in our body. That's like nitrogen, hydrogen, carbon, oxygen, and others are the phosphorus and calcium also.
Okay, what material are used here?
We have used chart paper, thermocols, sketch colors, watercolors, scissors.
Okay. Are you too much interested and excited to make this project?
Yes, sir.
Very good.
To make our people
aware
or increasing our people to be more and more aware related to the physical fitness.
Good. What message you want to carry by this project?
We want to aware or give the message to our citizens to be more and more physically, because one in an event, PM Modi said that with the increasement of our technology, our fitness, physically fitness is going to be reduced. So we want to tell that the physically fitness is a very important part of our life.
Last question for you. You tell me exactly that how much time it has been taken for making this project?
Yes, almost 1.5 hours.
Okay, give a solid project, solid slogan, all at a time.
Fit India.
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 Fit India.